WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Sign and drive Wisconsin's best-selling car, the 2014 Cruze. With zero down, zero due at signing, and zero first month's payment. Hurry, offer ends April 30th. Learn more at wisconsindrivechevy.com.
Earth Day was pretty nice. Tuesday's high temperature hit 57 degrees. Hope you enjoyed that. Things are going to be changing, especially near the lakeshore. An easterly wind not going to do us any favors, but we will have another day of sunshine to enjoy, at least most of the day. Then a round of showers and thunderstorms on Thursday, one decent day on Friday, and then the chilly easterly wind kicks back in, and that lasts for much of next week, so just be prepared. Showers out to the west of us. Eventually, those will get here. Let's take into future casts, and we have a fair amount of sunshine, at least for the first half of the day. As we work our way into Wednesday, some high clouds rolling in late. Not a bad day, a little cool near the lakeshore, and then the rain moves in. One round possible in Thursday night, or Wednesday night and Thursday morning. Better chances of rain and some thunderstorms coming in on Thursday afternoon. Doesn't look like we'll see severe weather around here, but we could have some heavier rain showers. High temperatures only a 47 near the lake for tomorrow. That's it. Inland temperatures should hit about 55 degrees. Then we get to 55 on Thursday with the showers and storms. Nice on Friday, up to 60. Then we cool it back down for the weekend and a stretch of rain Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.